I don't care to go there. I've seen some movies in New York City that the whole place is memorized just by watching movies. Anyway, I'm going to get off the air before I all bore you to death. Wish me luck, because I'll be needing it. And hope my son and my new grandson come down here and we can share one big apartment together. And have this apartment you've got now, I feel like a sardine over it. And his dog. He has a dog too on top of it. Him and his wife and his dog, and all the statues and everything about the place. He hasn't got room to put one thing more in there, not even a little statue or a picture on the wall. He's run out of space, people, a long time ago. He would appreciate a nice apartment here. And he knows air conditioning and heating. Of course, we have a different kind of air conditioner here than most people around the world, because it doesn't get that cold here. We can use that air conditioner to bring some heat in the wintertime, because it doesn't get that cold here. We call it heat pumps. But he knows all that. I'm sure the city is the same temperature as San Antonio, where he lives. It's very similar to temperature. We get probably a little bit more rain than he does. And of course, we get hurricanes here. You don't have to worry about those in San Antonio. But if the hurricane blows down the park, we just go down and rent another park. Big deal. Well, by that, we won't be living in any place that's dangerous or a flood zone. A lot of people had trouble with floods with a hurricane. The only trouble I had was in the three that came through here since I moved here in 2015, just knocked out the electricity, which is always inconvenient for everybody. But so far, I didn't have to throw away any food. Lucky. None of the other food left in the refrigerator after the hurricane made me sick. So, big deal. But I'll tell you, if you like 70-degree weather, this is the place to move. It's got more 70-degree days than California. And I'll tell you, if you want to live where the weather is really nice in California, you better bring the big almighty dollar with you, because it's going to be spent there. There's a lot more money to live closer to the ocean. I'm talking even 5 miles from the ocean, where the weather is drastically changes to very suitable to this normal weather. Okay, people, thanks for listening to me. I must cut off now. And your comments, if you want some more songs, remember, do it like I do, backwards like you do nowadays. Give me the title of the song first, and to the right of it, following the comma, too, give me the song that they're singing. I mean, give me the artist that's singing the song, to the right. Title to the left, artist to the right. Okay, I'm sure you got that now. For your comments. Otherwise, you do whatever you want to. Okay, bye now. Love y'all. And don't forget, peace and love. Some of these aliens will give us a hand and get us out of the mess that we created here on the earth. Goodbye.